Merry Christmas, everybody. Hakeem Hunt has a shoulder sprain. Other than that, it was a great game by everybody. I thought all around second half was better than the first. I'm proud of the guys, I'm proud of the coaches. I thought the game plans were awesome. 4,000 yards for Alex, 1,000 yards, you know, a couple different places. I mean, it was phenomenal. What a great year offensively. We're not done yet, though, you know, so we're not going to sit on this. We're going to move on. We're going to enjoy the holiday here, and then we're getting right back at it. Man, our fans were unbelievable today. They've been unbelievable every week here, and to welcome in a team, whoever that might be, to play here, I think is something special and well-deserved for our fans.